concepts helped me grow as a person. First, my experience with conflict and negotiation in this class, some concepts were more applicable to me than others, like practicing rejection versus like managing violent tendencies. And ups and downs, some were very hard, some were easy. Like the three concepts I'm doing were mindfulness, assertiveness, and rejection. So practicing mindfulness was way easier, as I could do it at home, like 15 minutes, just close my eyes, versus going out and actively seeking rejection, which I'm normally trying to avoid at all costs. So mindfulness, it's not, if you see that picture, it's not about your mind being full of information, it's being mindful of the information. So it's being aware and in the moment. So I found previous before this class, I had practiced meditation just like before night, just to get some sleep or to relax. But doing the core activities, I learned there are like different ways to apply it, such as like belly breathing, or I'm sure we all remember the chicken dance. So one way I practiced this was, it was before a test I had sometime in October. I was very nervous. Normally I'm terrible at tests, I'm very restless. Before I go in, I'm freaking out, and by the time I get in there, I forgot everything I studied. So before I took a test, I just sat down in some bench, I think it was outside the fitness building, I'm not entirely sure, and I just breathed. 10 minutes, and by the time I got on the test, my mind was clear and I got an A. Assertiveness, this is probably the hardest thing for me because I really don't like seeming demanding. My biggest fear is like being demanding, not being liked, so it was very hard to practice this, but I learned through the class, like using I feel statements, I didn't want to be like, you need to do this or you should do this. So using I feel statements really helped me. One way I practiced this, it was with my roommate, Holly Faith. My roommate doesn't think I do the trash, dishes, vacuum, dusting. And I got tired of it. Normally, I wouldn't know what to say. I'd just be passive aggressive, but I was like, I went to my roommate and said, you know, when you don't clean, I feel like you don't respect me and you don't care that I have to do all this. And eventually we worked it out, and now we have a schedule about when we clean. Final, rejection, refusal, request for a proposal. Probably the most helpful for me. I've been really trying to find a way to like gain confidence, be more comfortable with myself. And normally rejection, I'm like terrified of it, I avoid it at all costs, but watching the rejection game really like made it look interesting to me. And making a game out of it really made me want to try it. So one day after work, I got off work at 1, didn't have class till like 4:35. Didn't want to go home, it was a long walk, and I didn't have any homework. So what do I do for all that time? So I decided to go around and actively seek rejection. I looked online, saw a bunch of ideas of how to do it, and the first one I saw was go out and ask a random stranger for a compliment. I didn't really expect to get denied, but I felt like it'd be really awkward and that'd be a great place to start. So I'm walking down Palm Walk, I'm looking like, should I ask them? Should I ask them? They look mad, I probably shouldn't ask them. And then I just said, no, just do it. I walk up to some random girl and it was like, hey, word for it, like, excuse me, this is gonna sound really weird, but can you give me a compliment? And they looked at me like I was some creep, and be fair, I probably did look creepy. But I was like, no, just give me a compliment, please. I don't really know. And they said, well, you're really bold for coming up and asking me that. And I was like, okay, thank you. Ran away as fast as possible. Feel so awkward after it. But you know, after doing that, I realized it wasn't that bad. You know, it was awkward in the moment, but afterward, like, she told me I felt bold, I felt good, and you know, it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. So after that, I kept walking around, I asked some guy for a hug, staring contest, asked one of the walk-only zone people I could speak on their walkie-talkie, and yeah, it just made me fear it less and less, and I'm not as scared of being rejected. In conclusion, overall, my practice of mindfulness, assertiveness, and rejection learned to be more confident. Yeah, overall, normally I'd be scared and avoid conflict as much as possible, but like practicing assertiveness, mindfulness, like helped me relax, or like rejection, now I'm not as afraid of it. I'm more open to bring forth like possibilities into reality. Here's my website.